felt fairly smooth. Lower back feels pretty good. I don't feel like I really got too much pressure on it or anything, but yeah, that was really good. Really good. Felt smooth. I felt like my depth was good. Got about two more of those, so probably take about 2 minutes in between. Really make sure that I'm fully rested, make sure I get depth, the form right on those squats, but that looked really good. All right, guys. Episode 3. Let's go. Thanksgiving Day, and you already know we gotta get a turkey roll in. Some guys came in, about to throw my gi on, about to get some rolls here, so see if I can get anything on video. Hopefully somebody is kind enough to film for me, because I'd love to have some rolls on Thanksgiving. Yeah, let's get it.
Yep. both of his arms and your legs like that.
Happening, people. We just got done with turkey roll. Turkey roll, baby. Me and Matt had a final. It went a little bit like this. 15 seconds. I pulled guard. I tried to baron bolo. Get in on the bolo. Matt gets his back to the ground. Knee bars me. So many emotions in like 15 seconds, but it is what it is. It's good shit. There's the dude. I just got this new hairdo. Shout out to my boy Khabib. Alright guys, so a little physique update. The lighting isn't insanely good in here, but I can at least give you an idea of where I'm at the moment. We are into week 4, starting to see a bit more striations in the chest area. I definitely feel like the shoulders and the arms are getting a little bit bigger, at least a little bit more defined. I don't really do a whole lot of ab training, so I really don't expect the abs to pop out as much, but let's see if I can go. Yep, that's the physique at the moment, at least the top half of my body. I'm starting to get like the veins, you know. Oh, by the way, I am currently sitting at 64.4 kilograms, so imagine that's somewhere between like 142, 143. Not exactly sure, but yep, that's where I'm at right now. Yes, yes, the people. There's Bella. It is a blue day out here. There's the sun. Gorgeous day. It's weird because it's been like ice cold these past few days here. We're gonna go get pizza.